cuts off his killing clouds or sharpens his knife at the store in the market. A loiter enjoying his repartee and his shovel and breakdown. Blacksmiths with grimed and hairy chests. As his main sledge, they are all out. There is a great heat in the fire. From the sinister route that's full, I follow their movements. The lithe sheer of their waist space, even with their massive arms, overhand the hammer swing, overhand so slow, overhand so sure. They do not hasten each man, it seems his place. The negro holds firmly the reins of his four horses, the block swags underneath on its tide of chain. The negro that drives the long train of the stone yard, steady and tall he stands, poised on one leg on the string piece. His blue shirt exposes his ample neck and breasts and loses over his hip band. His glance is calm and commanding. He tosses the slouch of his hat away from his forehead. The sun falls on his crispy hair and moustache, falls on the back of his polished and perfect limbs. I behold the picturesque giant and love him. I do not stop there. I go with the steam also. In me, the caress of life, whatever moving backward as well as forward swing, the niches aside and junior bending, not a person or object missing, absorbing all to myself. And for this song, oxen that rattle the yoke and chain or halt in the leafy shade, what is that you express in your eyes?